So good morning class 10, today I am going to take your English, okay, lesson 1, A Triumph of Surgery from Supplementary Reader, clear? Now see the chapter A Triumph of Surgery, okay, is about a small dog, Tricky, okay, who was always indulged by a rich, by the rich mistress, what is his name, Mrs. Pumphrey, okay, with tastier and unhealthy treats several times a day, okay, out of luck to this dog. She would overfeed his pet. Okay. Gradually, Tricky gained waterless of weight and became what? Became bulky. And his lack of movements worried Miss Pumphrey. Clear? Soon he consulted Mr. James Harriet, a veterinary doctor, surgeon, okay, for treatment of her dog. Clear? Mr. Harriet was shocked to see Tricky's condition and looked him and took him to what? To hospital. He knew Mrs. Pumphrey's overindulgence would never let her pet lead a healthy, stylish, healthy lifestyle. Okay, he took the dog along with him and put him on the hospital bed. The dog did not move for 2 days. Okay, for first 2 days, the dog did not move and didn't eat any food either. Okay, on the third day, Tricky went outside and played with the big dogs, with other bigger dogs in the hospital. He ate the food that was given to him. Clear? Now, Mr. Harriet gave a balanced diet. Okay, to Tricky along with plenty of physical exercise. Gradually, Tricky's condition started to improve and he started fighting with other dogs for the meal. Okay, for the meals, his mistress, okay, his dog's, Tricky's mistress, Mrs. Pumphrey, would send egg so that her pet did not starve and get enough energy to recover from the treatment. Okay. However, doctor and his partner would eat the eggs daily for breakfast. Further, Mrs. Pumphrey used to also send bottles of wine to improve Tricky's blood condition. But again, the same thing happened. Again, the doctor, the Harriet and his partner, what? Ate the wine. Okay. Again and again, ate the things, the wine, okay, the eggs, okay. He felt sorry, means doctor felt very sorry for eating the food. Doctor felt very sorry for eating the food that was sent by Mrs. Pumphrey for Tricky. Okay, for Tricky. Soon as the little dog started showing sign of improvement, the doctor decided to call the wealthy lady as she was very worried about his pet's, okay, condition. When she arrived in the hospital to fetch the pet, Tricky was unhappy and jumped on her. Miss Pumphrey was filled with gratitude towards Mr. Harriet for curing her dog and felt she could not thank him enough for the kind of wonder he had done to her pet. She felt this was a, triumph of surgery. Okay, understood this, this one? This story you understood? If there is any problem, you can ask me in your, on your Zoom class. Okay, so it is very simple story. It is very simple story. Here everything is said, how the condition, it is about the dog. Okay, small dog, Tricky. How Mrs. Pumphrey has treated, giving over eating, means giving so many food to eat and all these things. So how the doctor treated, the treatment of this dog, Tricky. Okay, this is the story. So you will see the story. Okay, you will read the story, read the chapter. And after that, if there is any doubt, you can ask me. Okay, thank you.